the one we need to be looking at right now, simply even though both of them are weak, but now we have an edge. By identifying strength and weakness, we have an edge. You would have looked at the euro pound. You would have had a magnificent trade, even though with the pound weakness and even though the pound rally, you would have had a magnificent trade in the pound, in the euro pound, just taking it below the structural short point, which is the 78.74, and it was a about 50 pips or 60 pips, which is equivalent to 100 pips on the other pairs. So just by, it's an excellent pairing, and you can see that the euro has been sliding down for the last 4 or 5 days, and the euro is still weak. That's why we're looking to continue to short the euro. Even though the pound is moving sideways, that is the decline that we have. So with that, we're going to also, we should be looking, this is a decent close on the daily chart, that is an excellent close. But we want to make sure that if we're going to take it short, because we have now 4 days. We have 4 days decline, and usually after the fourth day, you get a pause. So, what we're going to do is, I'm going to take a short below the low of the day, which is the 78.29, and the next structure that I have is the 77.54. It is the last momentum low, so it's not particularly a structure, but it's the last momentum low, and we have to respect that. Okay, so we're going to go short below the low of the day, which is 78.27. I have a structure short point, which is 77.54. And my stop, if I go short over here below 77.27, my stop has to be above the market side, which is 78.50. On the long side, we don't have any structural failure. We don't have anything that says that this market is turning around. The first, maybe if we can visualize a structural failure, would be probably right above this daily low here, which is going to be the 78.56, and this is just a visualization. So we're going to buy it above 78.56. And our structure long point is the 78.74, which was the one which is right there. You can see it here in the chart. And my stop, if I buy it above 56, I'm going to use right below the structure point over here, which in this case is going to be the 78, I'm going to use the 7850 as the stop for both long and short position. So for the euro pound, I'm buying it above 78.56. I have a structure point, long point at 78.74, and my stop is 78.50. On the short side, I'm going to go short below 78.27. I have a structure short point at 77, which is about 100 pips away, 54, and I'm using the same stop for both. Okay, that is the euro pound. Okay, let me save that. And with that, we're coming to the top.